So, this is for the record. I'm just feeling the feelings I haven't felt for a long time, for a few months, and I have to log it in. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you a few things. For example, sometimes I feel fucking mad, sometimes I feel fucking bad, sometimes I want to kill everyone who was here right yet. Sometimes they are right in me, the fucking people. Sometimes I wanna shoot them in the fucking head, people. I want them dead on the fucking ground, and I don't even fucking care about any shit, alright. I don't care about religion and about shit. I don't care if I will go into fucking heaven? What the fuck? Or hell? I don't even care. Oh fucking right, I'm sorry bro, but only God is here, me, and no one else will ever fucking be. I am ready to kill everyone, ready to kill myself, and ready to end this shit. Only reason why I'm still here is fucking secret. Anyone ever know that, right? And everyone wants to know me, and everyone wants to know my fucking shit and my story, and everyone wants to know everything, but I won't fucking tell them anything. I don't care, and I will never care. Why? Because I'm fucking ruthless bro, I know right. And I will never be fucking good person, no. I will always be a motherfucking pro. Everyone hates me, I will never fucking care. I will go with my own style, alright, yeah. And yeah, I'm doing freestyle again, so kill me right. I don't really care if you hate it or no, alright. I do just what I want to do, and I don't care about what you want me to do, and I don't care about anything you want to hear, bro, because I do my own fucking shit and not anything for you, bro. I don't fucking care, no. And no, I won't do music for you, bro. I'm doing it for myself and nothing for my people. Maybe sometimes for someone like her or me, I don't know, just go get down on your knee, because I'm so fucking down, I'm so fucking dead. I will never die, but I'm always dead.